I'm Sunil Padwal. I'm an artist from Mumbai. I worked with installations, paintings and sculptures for many years. Last 7-8 years, I've been working on drawings. Here, again, I'm showing drawings. Last series which I did, it's called Intertwined Plasticity. And this is an extension of the same series. So the drawings which I do are very intricate, very neatly done with fine line. And again, the drawings are about the observation of the city which I live in. And it's about the changing landscape. It's about us after so many years of freedom, where we are as a nation, as a city. And it's of course a kind of a monologue which though I wanted to communicate with masses, but at the same time, it's very personal. I grew up in the small lanes of South Bombay. So for me, the grid of Bombay, the objects of Bombay, the small, interesting parts of Bombay, which gradually are vanishing. So some way, what I'm trying to do is, if I can capture those with the changing face of Bombay and with the childhood memory of my past. So all those put together, though I have everything in my mind, but when I start working, the line forms its own form. So it's a conflict between the way I think, and when I start working on it, the form it creates, that process itself is like a therapy for me. I am doing one more series which is based on photographs. What I do is on my iPhone, I don't create things, I capture the present reality and wherever I find it interesting. So how I can get both the series together and how I'm gonna present it here, that's a challenge in itself. There was a time in between where, you know, people have lost that interest of doing something physically. So for me, it's always about your mind, your hands. So I believe in that, apart from your process of painting, that thing which is way is soulful, and secondly, it comes from within.